Дорогой президент, дорогой Саша, дорогие друзья, well, first of all, I hope you are all well and in good health. I would have wished, and I would wish to be there with you today for your ordinary Congress of the Russian Football Union, because you know my love for Russia, for Moscow, for a beautiful country which has hosted 2 years ago the best World Cup ever, and I will cherish these moments, of course, as many, many billions around the world for all our life. Today is an important day for you because a Congress is always a moment where we can look back and also forward. And looking back in Russia, as well as unfortunately all over the world, we have been taken by surprise by this virus. The COVID-19 has put us all in a very, very difficult situation. I would like to start by congratulating all of you for the work you have done to bring football back without spectators, with protocols, but we resume football at professional level, at grassroots level, at women's level, and this is the task of the Russian Football Union, of all of you, of all of us together. FIFA and the FIFA president is with you in this particular time. Even though we are distant, we are together. And I think this is the most important, and football has shown in a perfect way how we can bring people again together. So continue on this road. As far as I'm concerned, I'm looking forward to come back to Russia very soon. We'll play next year in August the FIFA Beach Soccer World Cup in Russia. This will certainly be a celebration of beach soccer, a celebration of the world, and a celebration again of Russia as a host country, welcoming all the countries of the world to celebrate beach soccer in this particular case. I'm looking very much forward to that. I thank you already now for the work you are doing. I wish you all the best. I wish you a great Congress. Count on me, count on us. I am counting on you as well. Thank you very much. Большое спасибо, and see you soon. Bye-bye.